I was working for the Daily Trojan. I wrote the game recap, the weekend recap for all three games in the Dodgertown Classic.
For the Trojans, third baseman, number 8, Matt Hart.
Well, it's a different environment for the players. I know some of the players, they didn't really want to say that they were nervous or anything, but, you know, playing in front of 15,000 compared to the first couple of games that USC's had, they've had maybe 500 at the most. So it was a lot different for the players, I'm sure. It was just a unique experience and pretty fun, I'm sure, for the players getting to play in front of that many people. Trying to get any food in the place because the lines were backed up, just ridiculous there because they only had the lower level.
Wait, are there two lines on that side?
Well, they were disappointed losing to UCLA, you know, losing to their rival, but they also were very excited about being able to play in Dodger Stadium, somewhere where a lot of them are fans of Dodgers, so it's the place that they've been before, and now they got the opportunity to play out there on a major league field.